Eagles will take on the winner of Van Buren and Archbold and the Black Knights' Braxton Fazzoni. It's the glass for the offensive putback. More on the offensive glass. Marcus Brand, 2 points for Van Buren. Blue Streaks' Bryce Williams will lay it in as Archbold clawing back into it. Riley Adolph spins, lays it in. And then Archbold goes on a run in the second half. They switched up to a zone defense and they knock off Van Buren 61-56 the final. Blue Streaks advancing on.